Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
Give me an ID.
Crush, kill, demolish.
Construction business ain't...
Thank you. Mr. Teal, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Piece of shit!
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
I can't either. You know those charities he runs? He steals the money back. He's in a real bad mood. What did the boss say? Got anything to say for yourself?
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Tapir your snout.
Oh, no, no, no thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
Of the year.
What?
Come on?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Please appear this American pig that is propriété of a gouvernement français.
What's up, King? You American idiot! They followed you here!
Shoot!
Thank you.
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things. Show me if you're any use.
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Versetti. Let's go.
You think enough grease is in that hair? Get out of my face!
Sorry.
Be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. We'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony and get the roof across the yard.
Every time with you, man. I am next in line, man. This is what I call serious business, man. We are in big time, man. Always something, man. I said, you understand me now?
Obsession.
about that.
Get out of my freaking way!
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy, Lance?
Stupid son of pricks.
I gotta get out of here.
This is your fault.
Back home this summer?
He asked me for everything.
Don't tell
anyone
about him a sweaty...
Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me. I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse. You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work
for Shut up! Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one. You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
How you figure that out?
I got three sons.
Too slow, Granddad.
Right now!
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you. Tomorrow, and on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Killing me!
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here, Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you, too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
Kids now, mister. Is it 10, 19? Word. Are you like living it up now? Oh.
Thank you.